Thursday in Spring Lake Park, the Panthers welcomed in the Knights of Irondale to open the 2018 season. And right off the bat, a touchdown for Parker Freiberg, a big-time running back from a year ago, got things started for the Knights, who beat the Panthers 35-0 a year ago. This year, a little different. Derek Bergman, who missed all of last season with injury, back in a big way this year. Starts off there with a 32-yard touchdown run, put the Knights down at that point 7-6 to the hometown Panthers. Panthers would get more, starting with defense. Cyrenius George rising up to intercept that pass. And then the Panthers going back to Bergman here from 11 yards up, straight up the middle. He gets the touchdown, his second of the day, but he wasn't done yet. Still in the second quarter, Bergman hungry for more. He'll do it through the air. Zach Dunbar, the second-year QB, hits him right at the goal line. Third touchdown of the day for Bergman. It's 21-6 at the break. Into the second half, more Panthers, more Bergman as Spring Lake Park doing work offensively on the ground. They had over 380 yards on the ground, and plenty of those going to Bergman. Over 100 yards and three rushing touchdowns to go along with one through the air. On that score from a yard out, he made it 28-6. Dunbar would get the final score for the Panthers, 35-6 at that point, 35-13. The score when it was all said and done, and in the battle for the block, it's the Panthers who get the win to start the career of head coach John Stewart. All smiles in Spring Lake Park following a 35-13 victory to open 2018.